Oh, you know, I'm feeling great. The way I finished last year and the way I've started this year, you know, I have a lot of confidence, playing really well, hitting the ball where I'm looking, and making a lot of putts. And that gives you a lot of confidence going into the majors, especially when, you know, the first leg I get to play is Augusta, and I've played there a couple times, you know, just played rounds. So the excitement is out of this world, especially for the first one ever playing is Augusta. I mean, you have every legend of golf who stepped up on that golf course who's played. You know, I mean, you have everybody. Tiger, Phil, Ernie, I mean, Arnold Palmer, Gary Player, Jack Nicklaus, the greats of the game all walked on that golf course, and the golf course never changes. So, you know, to be able to play something that they've played and, you know, to be inside the ropes, it gives you goosebumps. Of course, it sets up great. It's one of those that you have to really be a shot maker. If you'll hit fades, draws, low, high shots, and, you know, that's one thing I pride myself about is, you know, I know how to hit the draw and the cut, the low one, the high one, the half shots, and, you know, I think it's going to set up really well for me, so I'm looking forward to it. I can't wait, and hopefully we can do something in the majors.